danger.
I have to get in there.
Plant it!
Guys, be careful!
I can only speculate about what happened after that. But in hindsight, I think it's pretty obvious.
We got a break in.
I'm on it.
Sayla went to Triad. And then she went to Malivore. I'm sure Triad tried to stop her. But she had a reason to fight. And in the end, I'm guessing she won. She sacrificed herself for Landon. And then she was erased.
Where the hell are we? What happened?
I don't know. I don't think we're in Kansas anymore.